face the day when darkness falls around me and I just can't find my way. When my eyes don't clearly see and I stumble through it all, you I lean upon, you keep me strong, and you rise me when I fall. And life brings me to my knees when my back's against the wall. You are standing there right with me just to keep me standing tall. Though a burden I may be, you don't weary, you don't rest. You are reaching out to carry me, and I know I'm heaven blessed. You are there when I most need you. You are there so constantly. You come shining through, you always do. Always there for me.
We're gonna miss you. Nobody will ever be the same.
Congratulations, Miss Elaine, for your retirement. I'm gonna miss you. I love you. Huggy.
It was so much fun working with you. I hope you have a wonderful retirement and do lots of fun stuff and then come by and tell us all about it so we'll be jealous. Okay, bye.
Elaine, good luck with your retirement. Don't come back here. Go play and we'll see you later. Bye.
Hey, Elaine, you'll be missed. Love you. Bye.
Hi, Elaine. I really miss you. I know you the time I stepped in this hospital, 1986. I really enjoyed it because you were a bedside nurse and you were excellent and continuously, and enjoy your vacation and retirement. I wish you the best.
Congratulations. Enjoy your retirement and I am envious. God bless.
We are going to miss you. I'm personally going to miss you. You're treating me very, very nice. You're a nice person. I hope you enjoy your retirement. But don't forget us. Come and visit us once in a while.
I still have your little really radio you gave me. So I still have it in case anything, our memories from you from there on down. Okay? I love you.
I don't have so much words to say. Because I feel like traumatized already that you're leaving. Anyway, thank you very much. Thank you very much for everything that I learned from you. Oh my God, I'm going to miss you. I'm going to miss you a lot.
As you can see, I'm looking for supplies. I need your help. You can't leave. Just kidding. Well, I'm very happy for you. And I wish you good luck. I've known you for 13 years. You're the number one nurse on 7th floor and 6th floor. You always had our back, and we wish you good luck. Love you.
Bye, Elaine. We're gonna miss you here at the hospital. And I just wanna wish you good luck.
I know I haven't been here long as a nurse, but as a tech, you helped guide me through, and you taught me a lot of things and helped me prepare to be a nurse. So I say thank you and good luck on your retirement, and I hope to see you soon.
Hi, Elaine. Hey, we're going to miss you a lot, and maybe you need to come back and help the nurses some from time to time, and then maybe you just should come back and help us. We're going to miss you. I hope you have a wonderful retirement, and we're kind of jealous, so maybe we'll come and visit you.
Okay. You're going to be deeply missed, not only for your nursing wisdom and skills, but your great friendship that you have with everybody that you have ever worked with. Part of this big family at UHS, and I can't say what I'd like to say because I'll cry, but you'll be sorely missed, so please keep in touch in your nice retirement days. Bye.
I finally get to days, and then you retire on me. I hope you have a fun retirement and you do lots of fun things. Bye.
Bye, Elaine.
Thank you.
We're gonna miss you.
Have fun.
I've known you forever, and I will try to be as good as you. So Friday's your last day. Today is Tuesday, and I want to wish you the best of luck and hope you come back and visit us soon. And I will keep your number on speed dial like you told me I could. And so I wish you the best of luck, and I will miss you.
I'm going to miss you. Learned so much from you and appreciate all your help and all the support that you give everybody. And I hope you have a great retirement, and you're such a great person. I really love you. And thank you for giving me a chance to come back into nursing. I'm gonna really miss you. Good luck.
Words cannot express how much I'm going to miss you, Elaine. You walked me through my baby steps of nursing, and I still run to you every time. The thought of you not being there is just heart-wrenching, but I hope you enjoy every minute of the retirement you have earned so well, and know that we will be thinking of you and missing you every day.
It's been great knowing you, 20-something years. Good for you, bad for us. Gosh, you've been my friend, my mentor, just great, support. Gosh, I don't know what to say. I'm going to miss you. Don't be a stranger. We will be calling you when we go to plays and when we start bike riding again. So have a great retirement and enjoy it. Come back and see us. Thank you.
Happy retirement. I just wanted to say thank you for all the knowledge you've shared with all the nurses on this unit. I don't know how we're going to survive without you. We're going to try. We're going to carry on the legacy that you have passed on to us. So I hope we make you proud. We're going to miss you so much.
Oh.
Elaine.
Oh, am I talking?
Yeah.
Oh, it's a video.
What? Oh, no. Oh, you're recording.
Yes. Oh. Say something more.
What?
You're going to have to do something.
Oh, we'll start over again.
I just wanted to say thank you for all the knowledge you've shared with us. Oh, my God. I'm
going to cry. Don't cry. Stop.
Hi, Elaine. Just want to let you know that I'm going to miss you. Happy retirement. Okay, I'm done.
I love you. I'm so sad without you.
Who's next?